Dark greetings, my gorgeous ghouls of the YouTube realm. Welcome back to yet another video. With this video, we are going to be reacting to a classic. The demon has found and summoned a classic to Willow Gothic. Thin Lizzy's Dancing in the Moonlight. A song that I take great pleasure in doing a cover of in my band Vanguard. And it's a timeless classic sung by the one and only Phil Lynott. And let's get in to having a dance. But is it in the moonlight? Before we do, however, don't forget to hit the funerary bell, dig a comment in the comment section graveyard below. And with that being said, let's get in to the video. Funny little story about like why or how Vanguard picked up doing this. We were at rehearsal one afternoon there, and out of nowhere my bass player started playing Dancing in the Moonlight, and me being me, the fucking demonic idiot that I am, I remembered how roughly the lyrics went. So I challenged myself to find the lyrics, learn them, and for Vanguard to learn this song. This song was the catalyst for the change in Vanguard. And you'll see in time with how Vanguard plays and how we do things, we've came along pretty fucking well. But that's enough about Vanguard. Let's get back into this.
It's got me in its spotlight.
It's alright.
Dancing in the moonlight on this long hot summer night.
It's 3 o'clock in the morning and I'm on the streets again. I disobeyed another warning. I should have been in my tent. Now I won't get out till Sunday. To say I stayed with friends. Oh, but it's a habit worth forming.
I can relate. They have figured countless times that, because obviously having being in the same house as an elderly person, you need, there's certain routines that you have to follow, because well, elderly people have routines. And when I was younger, I would like go out, this was like before I realized how fucked my eyes was. I would go out and I would have to set a time for like about like 10:30 or something like that. And some of the figuring times I would be home late, and every time I sing this song it makes me think of those good, you know, those good times when you're young and you just want to go out all hours of the fucking day. All hours of the night. Yeah, those years. We all have them.
I certainly fucking did.
Anyway, let's get back in.
Used to justify the end.
Dancing in the moonlight. It's got me in its spotlight.
It's alright.
Dancing in the moonlight. On this long hot summer night.
Thank you.
Phil definitely was another one that went to that died too soon. Harmonies, man, far out. And with that being said, my gorgeous ghouls of the YouTube realm, this is the end of Dancing in the Moonlight. Let's take off our dancing shoes and end this video in style. I will be seeing you in just a little while. Until then, live life ghoulishly and embrace the shadow. Bye-bye.